Hello guys, welcome back to my lit reviews of my photo soaps. Sorry guys, as I said in my last review, I'm sorry this is up late, and yeah, and it's currently like midnight on a Tuesday. Well, it's Wednesday now, but yeah, currently midnight on Tuesday. So yeah. Yes, tonight's EastEnders, well, last night's EastEnders was like a shock for me. It was a shock. It was a really shock. I loved the shock, aftershock, in this episode. We had, we have, surviving characters, Stacey, Phil. Alive, of course, but yeah, still alive. But yeah, here's the synopsis of the episode, and here's my thoughts of the last night's episode, explosive episode. The Wolford Bloom celebrates have fallen into chaos as the disaster strikes in the square. The pressure becomes an unbearable for Stephen, leading him to take drastic action. So yeah, yes, it's the aftermath, and well, nearly the aftermath. So yeah, well, what an episode it was. So yeah, everyone, Ian gets hurt, Martin of course gets hurt, everyone gets hurt, of course Mr. Price as well, and Bex calms Louise down of course as well. Yeah, she does, and she was amazing. And yeah, and Jay finds Phil of course, and Phil's alright. Thank God. And yeah, and Mike tries to find Stacey, but he puts his anger on the police and pushes one of them and gets arrested. I said, oh God, Martin, seriously, really? Really, Martin? Which was like, okay, good. Okay, but yeah, Max sees Stephen and goes in the pub, and Max manipulates Stephen into finish Jane off, and like, what, saying like, oh, Jane did this and Jane done that, like, Max, hope you die in the explosion, because the in this aftermath of the explosions, apparently there's going to be a twist happening, and yeah, I can't wait for that. So yeah, which I can't wait. So yeah, Bex takes Mr. Price out in, well, in their home, and yeah, fixes him up, and yeah, and they kiss, passionate love. I was like, oh my God, I knew this was gonna happen. I was like, I knew this was gonna happen, and there's gonna be a love triangle now. There's gonna be a love triangle between Bex and Sonia with Mr. Price. Like, oh my God, like, Jesus, I knew that was gonna happen. I was like, oh my God, no. And yeah, Linda's leaving Mick, of course, and tells Jack she had cancer, and like, what? I was like, what? She had cancer? Like, whoa. That's why she didn't want to come back, because of all this mess and that. And yeah, Mick takes Fee home, of course. That doesn't sound right. So yeah, Stephen takes drastic action and trying to burn the bills to the ground with Jane in it, and him, of course. And yeah, and Jane tells Stephen that Abby is pregnant, and Stephen doesn't believe her. So yeah, he puts all petrol all around Jane, and yeah, at the end of the episode, no, not the end of the episode, he just puts the fire, and he sets the fire, and burn the bills. Is like, what, Stephen? You are mad, bruv. You are mad. But it was a brilliant performance from Aaron Sidwell. brilliant performance from James Byer and Lacey Turner, of course, and Max and Jake Wood again, Laura Fitzgerald as well, and Jamie, Steve McFadden, everyone, great performance from everyone in this episode. Can't wait for more. Yeah, I'm glad Stacey's safe, and yeah, and just clicked again, and yeah, because she was trying to find Arthur, this woman, yeah, and she was trying to find Arthur, and but Carmel's got him, and yeah, it was that good. What else? But yeah, Ted tries to protect well, Patrick goes over to see Ted, but knocks on the door, what it was there. But yeah, Ted thinks that burglary is happening again, the burglar's coming back again. But yeah, it doesn't. So yeah, Johnny goes over. But yeah, someone knocks on the door, in at the Myers, and Ted shoots, and it's revealed that Johnny, is shot by Ted, and like, what? I was like, and then it closes scenes, and then it was like, end of the episode, and like, oh my god, what did you do, Ted? What are you doing? What did you do? I can't believe he done that. But I know he was scared, and that because of the burglar, and of course Keegan and Keanu were looking for the dog, of course. Yeah. Yeah. It was a really, really good episode. Fantastic and brilliant. Brilliant performances from everyone. And yeah. And yeah, I will give this episode a 9.4 out of 10 because it was really, really good and fantastic. It was really good. Oh, damn it. Forgot. I forgot to give the rating to Hollyoaks. I will reveal the Hollyoaks when I put my Hollyoaks review up. I will put it up on my description, guys, of my rating. So yeah, I'll give it 9.4 out of 10. EastEnders, the drama continues on EastEnders at 7:30 on BBC One on Thursday. Which is tomorrow. Continues tomorrow at 7:30 on BBC One. So don't miss that, guys. Give this a big thumbs up. Comment down below what you thought of last night's EastEnders. Keep on subscribing to my channel for all things reviews, sketches, and more. And see you tonight for my Hollyoaks review of the third illustration of the final, the third part of the final illustrations of # Hollyoaks Who Killed Amy. So yeah, give this a big thumbs up, guys. Comment down below. And keep on subscribing to my channel for all things, sketches, reviews, and more. And see you soon for more awesome content. Bye, guys. See you soon. Bye.